गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड लेसन नंबर 9, सैनिटेशन अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. सैनिटेशन मीन्स क्लीननेस अराउंड द वर्ल्ड. ओके, सैनिटेशन इज द हाइजीनिक मीन्स ऑफ प्रमोटिंग हेल्थ बाय प्रिवेंटिंग ह्यूमन कॉन्टैक्ट विद हजार्डस मीन्स डेंजरस वेस्ट एज वेल एज द ट्रीटमेंट एंड द प्रॉपर डिस्पोजल ऑफ अ सीवेज वेस्ट वाटर. बच्चे, सैनिटेशन इज द हाइजीनिक मीन्स ऑफ प्रोमोटिंग हेल्थ by preventing human contact. It means that in this sanitation they tell the people the dangerous effect of this of sewage waste water, and they use how and they tell how and use the treatment and how do the disposal of the sewage waste water. According to the World Health Organization WHO, sanitation generally referred to the provision of facility and service for the safe disposal of human urine and feces. Inadequate sanitation is a major cause of disease worldwide, and improving sanitation is known to have significant beneficial effect on health, both in household and across communities. But according to the WHO, sanitation refers the provision of the they are giving the facility and the services to disposal of the human urine and sanitation. Sanitation, bache, this word is used for our washrooms and toilets. Okay, so they are giving the facility and services to disposal the human urine and feces. And they are saying if this urine and feces they are not can properly and they will they are not any place any specific space is there, then they can be very bad for our health. So any place should be there where our waste of urine and the feces should be there to make the world healthy. Now around the world 2.5 billion people do not have a clean and safe place to use for performing their bodily function. It means they do not have their proper place to remove their urine and the feces. Sanitation is a vital for human health. Sanitation is very important for human health. It helps improve the environment, contribute to social development and generate economic benefits. See bachche, sanitation is very important to the human health, and it also improves the environment, our surrounding, and it also give a social development and our good economy. Next is UNICEF is a vital for human health. It helps improve the environment, contribution, social development and the generous economic benefit. Then India comes in first place globally for having the greater number of urban developing inhabitants living without sanitation. It means India is the first place where that urban developing, it means the people who are living at urban, they are living without sanitation. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, a sanitation project launched on October 2014, aims to provide sanitation facilities and create awareness of cleanliness. Okay, bache, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, it was promoted by the Prime Minister that Narendra Singh Modi. In that, they launched a project for the sanitation, and the project launched in October 2014, and the aim of this project was to provide the sanitation facilities and to aware the people about the cleanliness.